State looking to go inside. Try to use a little of that size advantage inside, and they get the jumper from Taylor Mikesell. They finished second this year. They lost in the semifinals, but because of their great non-conference schedule, as Abby Jackson goes up for the putback.
Well, when you go straight up, you get your position, you have great footwork and go straight up. That's good defensive sound position.
Mariah White kisses it off the backboard.
And thus far, Brent, it's been a really defensive battle.
Mariah White rings one up from distance. Wachiku into the ball game. Naya Wachiku blocked inside. Good block by Tania Beecham. Missouri State out of the Missouri Valley leading the Big Ten co-champions 12-5 in the early going. And that one rattles its way in. Held to 5 points in the first quarter by the Missouri State D.
Izay says, I'm not just a low post player. They need player movement, obviously ball movement. And they're attacking the basket. They're not scoring well from the outside. Just do what they're doing. Yeah, and if your shot's not falling, you try to get your high percentage shots, and that's in the paint.
Paige Rocca ahead, banks it in. So the bank wasn't a fluke before.
The arc is out wider, so players got to adjust that corner. You can't step back. We've seen a lot of players do that, step out of bounds.
Caleb all the way to the basket.
She was calm the other night. I don't know if I would have been as calm as she was the other night.
Jacy Sheldon finally knocks down a three. That's her first three-pointer made in the last six games, and it's a big one. And a big three-pointer from Jacy Sheldon got things rolling for Ohio State. Sheldon kicks out to Ricky Harris. Two three-pointers in a row for Ohio State. Now they're going. Binhar short, another offensive rebound.
Gosh.
And this time it's put back in by Wachiku.
It was going to be Jennifer, so hey, they got the boards covered.
Ohio State started off 2-for-17. Always does a terrific job up there. And a nice inbounds play for Missouri State to the free throw line. Boy, how did that ball get through? Wilson was well defended. She misses. Sheldon sees Beecham all the way to the other side. What a nice finish. And makes over three per game. Here goes Ohio State. They've got a chance here out in the open. Beecham looking over her shoulder, scores it. 4 points for Beecham. Happy for her older sister's team. On a run now. Ohio State has closed it within three. They've got an opportunity again. A nice pass to set up Theory, and it's a one-point ball game.
Into your offense.
15-4 run for the Buckeyes. Another steal ahead to Sheldon, and the first lead for Ohio State. Missouri State retakes the lead now with under a minute to go in the second quarter. Sheldon, such a good straight line driver, and Ohio State retakes the lead.
Under control with a purpose.
Missouri State needs to get it over the line, and it's stolen again. Sheldon, defense to offense for the Buckeyes. Another steal. Mikesell looks over her shoulder. 10 points and 7 rebounds in the win over Florida State.
And I really want to see Abby Jackson stay in the game right now.
And she rises up and hits that jumper.
Now getting the ball in the middle of the floor. It's the first time they've gotten the ball in the middle of a floor, especially with a big.
Caleb off the backboard. Caleb sends
great
it
pass.
Into Jackson.
Great pass.
5 on the shot clock. Handoff. White blocked. Both teams already have 4 team fouls, so the next foul will send to the free throw line. Abby Jackson, boy, you saw her ability to rise up there.
They're trying to get Mikesell a shot because she's their high percentage shooter.
And a nice jumper. Mikula Shakova knocks it down. I know Jackson State is bringing theirs. I can't wait to hear theirs later. And finally, now back-to-back field goals. And she came here and continued to rehab for Missouri State, but didn't play in her first game until February 4th. Under a minute to go. There's Bryce Caleb, Defensive Player of the Year in the Missouri Valley. Swipes it, scores it. 7 seconds in the quarter.
Yes.
Mikula Shakova hits the big three-point shot. What a shot. Three-point shooter, but she has made 19 during the course of the season.
She's feeling it.
And that one bounces in by Sydney Wilson.
So far, they haven't been able to do that.
Abby Jackson straightaway jumper inside the three-point line, but knocks down a big shot. Ohio State 3-for-18 from the field in this half. And the score back into the game, Wachiku.
And Coach Mox, good for her for letting Coach Burnett come in and give her her wisdom.
Nice inbounds play to set up Beecham.
Missouri State to turn it over 18 times, well, 19 times, and it's been a game of defensive play that turns it into offense.
Now they're giving a Big Ten co-champion in Ohio State all they can handle. Jackson with a big block, it goes off her fingertips. Wachiku has 4 fouls. Mikesell, that's what she does! Big three-pointer from one of the best in the country.
So we'll see the Lady Bears, go inside, try to go inside a jet, yeah, right there.
No whistle, and Jackson went to the floor. Beecham posting up Jackson inside. Miller straight away. Big rebound for Missouri State.
Yeah, I think you got to go back to Jackson. Use your ball screen. They're switching. Use your ball screen and then get it inside.
Too high for Jackson from Binhar. Binhar looking. Forces it up over Jacy Sheldon. Gets her. Or Bryce Caleb gets the rebound and draws within 2.
Get an at-large bid because of who they play and their history.
So 20 seconds on the shot clock. Jacy Sheldon all the way to the rim. That was way too easy. Caleb pulls back. And finally a defensive rebound at the most critical time. But Caleb able to get it. And Ohio State saves it. What a series of events.
Beecham's really contributed a lot.
Jacy Sheldon now 9 of 11 from the free throw line today. Starting to put this one out of reach. No timeouts remaining for Missouri State. As Abby Jackson, Maya Binhar, Bryce Caleb, playing their last game for Missouri State. A win Thursday in the NCAA tournament, and so much to this program.
Yeah, you cannot say enough about Missouri State. I mean, this game went to the end. I mean, it's a battle. I mean, the shot right here, it could have gone either way. So it's been a hard-fought battle from both teams.
And Ohio State advancing to the round of 32, getting its first NCAA tournament win since 2018.